Hi, this is Daniel from GameSkies.net. In this video, you'll learn how to reach the Magma Wyrm Boss in the Elden Ring. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's dive right in. To reach the Magma Wyrm Boss, head towards the marked point on the map. Upon arrival at the designated location, follow my lead closely. Now, engage in a fight with the Magma Wyrm Boss. Upon defeating this massive boss, you'll be rewarded with the Dragon Heart. There you have it, folks, a guide to reach the Magma Wyrm Boss in the Elden Ring.